When you turn the lights on and when you turn your TV on, where does the power come from? I'm a chemical engineer, and as such, my background is tied to the energy industry first and foremost. That's when the passion really started to grow, is making sure that we live in a sustainable environment. So I worked in South African projects, and they actually have load shedding where they have to turn off electricity to certain parts of the country at certain times of the day. That is what happens if you do not keep up with energy demand. So, a community needs power that's clean, that's efficient, and that's stable. Globally, how do we solve the problem? A 300 megawatt SMR can power 300,000 homes. A gigawatt, you know, you're really up there now, you're at a million homes. A small modular nuclear reactor is a mini version of conventional nuclear plants that delivers stable, 24/7 clean energy, deployable directly in communities without requiring massive infrastructure like traditional plants. For society, it means that you get stable baseload, high energy density output. As confidence grows in the technologies, you'll see the applications go wider and wider and wider and more common everywhere. I think every community will eventually end up having one. We also need to lift the barriers. There are a lot of barriers in industry. Tell me what your problem is, and my job is to figure out a solution. We've just got team members all over the place, and we bring together the best athletes, fit for purpose, right for the job, to get the best product out for our client, okay? That's what differentiates Stantec. At the end of the day, it really is revolutionary. To be able to be part of the industry and the frontier of energy and innovation and technology, it is a pinch. Every morning is a pinch me moment for me.